Welcome to the K-Man Show. Welcome to our new studio. And we are doing a review on the GoPro Hero 5 touch screen. And power it up, push the mode button. There you go. This is wonderful 4K on it, and it was $300. Let's see. The front tells you how long you record for. And it says 2.4, 2.7K. Huh. Not exactly 4K. Let's see if I can take something. Yeah, I'll get some sample footage on there. There it is. I'll stub this in. There you go, you got the dad seeing you now. If I put this in. Yeah, I can. This is it. Nice microphone too. There you go, and it tells you 24 seconds, 25 seconds. There you go. Saves the SD card. And you push the mode button, photo, burst mode, time-lapse photo. That's a picture of you. There it is. This is very good. I don't know how old it is. Let's see. Field of view. It has settings on it. See, how long does it record? Right now I can record for 8 minutes and 57 seconds. Because I've done a lot on this camera. Ooh, 1697 pictures. The same amount of bursts. Same amount of time-lapse photos. Wow, that's very nice. Yes, I do recommend this camera to all YouTubers. And you can put it anywhere, put it in your pocket. Like that. Yeah, it's very nice. It's got a touch screen. Yeah, so go out and buy this at your local Target or wherever you want to go. Alright, this is big. I can 5 stars. I can get 5 stars. Alright, goodbye, everybody.